about 6 or 1 to the doctors and said, "Hey man, I'm sick." She said, "Tell me about your symptoms and that might just do the trick." I said, "I got a head that's so full and everything's a strain. There's no end to the tears and there's no end to the strain." And she said, "Well Andy, I think you might be depressed. You're anxious and cold, highly strung and stressed. You should take some time off. I think that it's for the best. Realign your thoughts and your feelings, get your problems off your chest." And I said, "But what do I do if I wake up in 10 years and I'm still alone with only my thoughts and my fears?" And she said, "Shut the fuck up, you're young and alive. Wait till you get to my age and then all you want to do is die." There's so much going on, so many people around, but there's only one that I want before I'm buried in the ground. You know who you are and there's no need to make a sound. I'll leave the comrades to the feeling I'm simply rebound. So true, the last thing you get is the truth. They'll make up a lie and offer you the proof that they regret what they've done, but they won't turn it back when all they want to do is get you both back on track. Is it a waste of time or is she waiting for you? To you, and part of you thinks, well, maybe I could still save these 2 years, and they wouldn't be wasted, and they wouldn't be hers. You find some interest that you shouldn't help out, find someone else who gives a shit about your story. As who likes Jeffrey Lewis and Green, Jason Anderson, and the rest. There's plenty of other people who think that they're the best. There's so much going on, so many people around, but there's only one that I want before I'm buried in the ground. You know who you are, and there's no need to make a sound. I'll leave a car out to the feeling simply rebound. Today, I'm on the loss of your sanity. Yeah, and all of you has proved quite hard. Well, actually, I've tried and I've tried and I've tried one last time. But each and every day gets me back down the line into the time when things were good.